We're standing in front of 17 Firethorn, located in South Forest Beach on Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. Today we're going to tour this house. It's absolutely unbelievable. It's not just great living, it's a piece of art. It'll encompass mind, body, and soul as you go through. It's for sale, offered for sale now on Hilton Head Island, and we hope you enjoy the tour. Thank you. This 1,500 square foot lanai is outdoor living in its finest. This is the centerpiece of this home. All the homes and rooms meet here. And from everything that you could ever want in living space, this comes complete with outdoor misters for a warm summer day, heated pavers for a cool summer night, a solar heated swimming pool that is absolutely gorgeous. It's right behind me with fun jets and a 6-foot waterfall. It's got a summer kitchen. It's got a grill. Actually, the space we're in right now is covered, but the entire 1,500 square foot is screened in. It's got stairs to the upstairs decks. This is the best place you will ever see in your life. Let me share a little bit about this magnificent home with you. It would be a great permanent home, great second home, great rental property. We do have rental projections for you. Or it could be a perfect multi-generational home. What that means is that there's actually some unique living spaces in this home. There's actually two kitchens, one like this one just downstairs, a full another master suite, like just like this one downstairs. And so you could have two families live in this property, or you could have a friend that is coming down and you could throw them the keys and say, stay in my suite downstairs, and never have to worry about your closet or your things upstairs. So it's very unique in that nature. We're going to actually tour the upstairs today and also take a look at the downstairs and then look at the studio. And each one is very unique in design. Each one is centerpieced by this beautiful lanai that we were just at. And we hope you enjoy the tour. The wonderful part of living in Hilton Head is your outdoors, and this house captures all the outdoors. Behind us is alfresco dining, just off this kitchen. Downstairs, they also have the same for a great evening just sitting outside, as well as the lanai's on the other side of this kitchen. Great kitchen. We're going to see this kitchen with a microwave drawer, the sub-zero freezer and refrigerator. Just everything fabulous in this home. We're standing in one of the two master suites now. The beautiful part of these rooms are the built-ins, the granite tops, and we're actually going to go into the two big closets as well as the master baths and share those with you. The lighting in this house is just incredible, as you can see right behind me. The rainforest shower and steam shower is actually upstairs and downstairs, and the lighting again follows us into this room. We're now in the studio. The studio actually offers two bedrooms to a full bath. This could be a great office space, and downstairs could be the bedroom. I'm not sure I mentioned this to you, but the home is being sold completely furnished, except for the duct foot. This is one of the studio baths. I should mention that any tile floor is actually heated, including this bath and the downstairs pool bath. The studio is complete with a morning kitchen. Your guests may never leave, and a second bedroom and bath. We're at the second villa. This is on the main level, and it's actually a walk-in from the garage level. It offers, of course, a fireplace, under lighting. Outdoors is the covered lanai that we were able to see, and it offers a second kitchen identical to the upstairs kitchen. Offers the master suite with full master bath, and as well offers the screen and porch. The only difference from the upstairs suite is this is one bedroom, whereas the upstairs has two full bedrooms and two full baths. The attention to detail in this home is unsurpassed. The forward thinking that went into the process is unbelievable. From the manhandles to the under cabinet lighting, every single process or every single thought was made way before they actually started construction. And it follows us throughout this home.
Like to be sitting here, contact your realtor or call us and find out if this home is still available. It's incredible.